Hello kids, how are you? Hope you are fit and healthy at home. Welcome to online classes. Myself Komal Kaur Sethi, representing Shiv Jyoti Educational Group Kota. Children, previously you have studied Grandma's Vegetable Garden. Today I am here to teach you chapter 5. So kids, open your book and take out page number 33. The title of the chapter is Daisy the Cow. Children, what is a cow? Is it a domestic animal or wild animal? It is a domestic animal. Children, in this chapter, you will see cow whose name is Daisy, Jim, a little boy, and many other animals who live at Aunt Katie's farm. Jim loves animal, but here you will see he is afraid of an animal. Let us see who it is. So children, before starting, I would like you to put your index finger where I am reading and keep your pencils along with you to mark the hard words. So let us start our chapter. Jim likes the animals on Aunt Katie's farm. Children, mark the word F-A-R-M, farm. Children, what you learn? That Jim likes animal on Aunt Katie's farm. Children, farm is a place where crops are grown and animals are taken care of. Okay? He likes Billy, the little black goat. So he likes Billy, the little black goat. He likes the noisy hens. Hens always make noisy sound, and the gentle sheep, a very kind, very innocent sheep. But there is one animal Jim is afraid of. He is scared of. जिससे उसे डर लगता है. Okay, children, mark the word N-O-I-S-Y, noisy. G-E-N-T-L-E, gentle. S-H-E-E-P, sheep. A-F-R-A-I-D, afraid. O-F, off. Afraid of. Let us move further. Jim says, I am afraid of the bear with the horns. So children, mark the word B-E-A-R, bear. H-O-R-N-S, horns. So children, here Jim is saying that I am afraid of the bear with the horns. What is horn? It is a hard outer growth on the head of some animals. जो हिंदी में हम जैसे सींग कहते हैं, it is horns. It stares at me with large brown eyes. It stares at me with large brown eyes. Children, mark the word S-T-A-R-E-S, stares. L-A-R-G-E, large. So Jim is saying that I am afraid of, मुझे डर लगता है bear से जिसके horns हैं. And वो क्या करता है? स्टेयर करता है. What is stare, children? To look continuously, घूर के देखना. Okay? With large brown eyes. It makes a loud noise. And he is saying that it makes a loud noise. Children, mark the word L-O-U-D, loud. N-O-I-S-E, noise. Aunt Katie says, that isn't a bear. That is my good cow. So, that is my good cow, Daisy. So, Aunt Katie is saying, that isn't a bear. Wo bear nahi hai. It is my good cow. Her name is Daisy. She will not hurt you. Children, mark the word H-U-R-T, hurt. So, Aunt Katie is saying, that isn't a bear. It is a cow, my cow, sweet cow, Daisy. And it will not harm you. Okay, children? But Daisy is making loud noises at me, says Jim. So what is Jim saying? That it is making loud noises. Aunt Katie says, no, that is Daisy mooing loudly. She is hungry. Aunt Katie says, no, that is Daisy mooing loudly. Children, what sound does cow make? They moo. Sound of the cow is moo. They moo. So children, whenever you are hungry, you go to your mom and tell her, that mama, I am hungry, please give me food. But cow can't speak now, so they moo. Okay children, whenever you need food, you can say, but cow can't, so they moo. Aunt Katie gives Daisy some hay to eat. Children, mark the word H-U-N-G-R-Y, hungry, H-A-Y, hay. Hay is a dried grass used as a food for animals. So Aunt Katie gives Daisy some hay to eat. Slowly, Jim walks up and stands beside Daisy. Slowly, slowly, Jim walks up and stands near Daisy. She makes a soft moo sound when he pats her. So what does Daisy do when Jim pats her? What is pat, children? Whenever you gently rub somebody, gently touch somebody, that is patting, okay? आप जब कुछ अच्छा करते हैं, what your teacher or what your mama do, they pat on your back. So children, here, when Jim pats Daisy, Daisy make a soft moo sound because she likes, okay? I am not afraid of Daisy now, Jim tells Aunt Katie. Then what does Jim says? That he is not afraid of Daisy now. Okay, so here our chapter finishes. You see here how much Jim loves animals and how he loves Daisy now. Okay, so now I will give you one question for your online doubt class. Name the products that are made from milk. Children, you have to write down the products that are made from milk in your chat box during our online class, and we will discuss your answers there. Okay, children? I hope you enjoyed this chapter and understood it well. Thank you, children.